Let's mop the town down like everyone else.
Bits and baubles for sale.
Crafted by the best.
Which you stink driving my customers away.
Smile on them who show charity. The best you remember that.
Tired of living stupid. Had enough of fish and fowl. Treat yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak.
Greetings, honored friend. Could I interest you in some fine jewelry?
Do you make your own jewelry?
I do. Sadly, I'm one of the few traditional Saxleal jewelers that remains, and only would you be interested in gathering some materials for me?
Of course. I'll get them for you.
Thank you, Landstrider. I'm seeking a small list of items to complete my next creation.
How's business?
Not well, I'm afraid.
The day it was collected.
How do you keep this fruit so fresh?
I picked up a trick from a butcher in Ellen. He showed me a way. I'm always looking to replenish my supply. So if you...
Not really interested.
Oh. Well, if you change your mind, come back and see me.
It sounds like a nasty place. What's the rat way?
It's Riften's name for the sewer. If you fancy keeping your...
Why do you disturb the sanctity of kine? Speak. Fascinating. I wonder what guides your actions, or do you flitter from here to there on all but a mere whim? Your power is known to me. All is one in kind's embrace. I offer you the chance.
Damn! No sign of the dragon. The mammoths must be up grazing. Well, if I can't have a dragon, I'll settle for a giant's head. Come on, let's kill these overgrown monkeys. Die, Edward! Well, I could use someone like you by my side.
Yes?
She knew she smelled trouble. Lead on.
Did you want to talk? I'll talk to you later, then.
I heard that Helgen was attacked by a dragon. Can you believe that? There's no way that can be true.